baby's Guns N' Roses. My baby's Guns N' Roses, man. That song came out of nowhere. We were finished with the record. And I was hanging out over at my right-hand man's house, Steve Tussman, and Brian Davis and Detox, Brian Tolliver. Came over there, and anytime I'm with Brian and now Detox too, we can't hang out without writing a song. So of course, you know, we're hanging out and having a good time, partying a little bit. And Brian picks up a guitar and starts playing a little riff. And I was like, man, what is that? And he was like, oh, that's something we wrote a while back. And it mirrored something that I'd had kind of in my head. And we messed around with the riff till it was something really jamming. And I'd had that idea, like, my baby's Guns N' Roses, but I didn't really know what direction to take on it. And you know, at this point in my life, when we're writing this song, it's kind of where I'm sitting right now. I'm a single dude, you know, and like, just kind of having a sidekick, like your little Bonnie, you know. Look at that girl, when you're not looking for like a real serious relationship, you want somebody just to hang out with, me straight with, you know, and kind of a ride or die partner. You know, little, like I said, it's Bonnie and Clyde situation. And you know, when we started singing the song, you know, we started referencing some Guns N' Roses songs, and just the melody really kind of found itself. And you know, that was kind of against the grain, rocked up a little bit, like, you know, we're flying down the highway, you know, she's kissing you on your neck, kind of like the, I don't know, just kind of some intense stuff, you know what I mean? Like driving real fast and have a girl kiss on you at the same time. It's like an adrenaline rush, man, make you want to go faster, you know what I'm saying? Pedal to the metal. Then we can take it to the back seat, you know what I'm saying?
Ho!
You're welcome. My baby.